Be there at 6 a.m.
Give the cash to the man in charge. Hmm?
You're not going to be there?
6 a.m. in Southie? No way.
These are great seats.
Right on top of the action. And that's where I like it.
Well, I'm sure glad to hear that, King.
Because that's where you're going to have to be tomorrow. Look, even my people don't like working through me. You're there, they figure nothing goes sour.
This is a straight-up deal.
Hey, look, King, babe, I believe you, because I'm sitting here with you watching America's blue-collar team prove that honest work brings just the reward. But my clients aren't here, and they aren't about to trust you if you don't show yourself.
How about we just cancel the whole thing and close on Harry?
We go to the cops.
All right, Danny!
Does Harry really want to explain why he needed that money from me?
Might be easier than explaining to Hawk why he can't pay.
You don't want to push me, Spenser.
You don't want to maneuver me and Harry into a position where Harry's got nothing to lose by going to the DA.
You really think you can take Hawk?
You really want to push that button? For what? One morning's beauty sleep? How much more beautiful can one guy get?
See you only one more time in my life, Spenser, and that's tomorrow morning. Move it.
Sure beats working, eh, Hawk?
Oh, the hair.
Can we trust him?
I do. I was rooting for the Celtics, but I was identifying with every team that ever came in here and was lucky enough to get out alive.